right then. Get a few things fixed up here. Mind you, this is all inventory management. Already 5 minutes in. That's probably one of the shortest inventory management sections that I've ever done. Just had it coming. Let's go ahead and clean up town a little bit. Thank you. Hopefully I got enough caps.
Welcome back. Sure, let's see what you've got. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
And that's what I like to hear, Sonny. Ooh. Come to Papa. Boy, you got yourself a nice little arsenal over here. Take those off your hands there. Take those off. Might as well. Just take care of that whole mess right there. Yeah, let's clean up the streets. Let's make sure they can't use anything more than the 357. Well, they gotta defend themselves somehow. So we got 9mm 357, that's all good with me. Scrolling down to our 9mm ammo and see what we got. Oh yes. Get rid of all that. So we got flamer fuel. Do we have any flamer fuel? No. Electron charge pack, there's one. That should do the trick right there. 50 mg, yeah. Not gonna be using that rifle any damn time soon, so let's go ahead and get rid of that. What else we got over here? Yeah, get rid of the 357s. Got no issues with those. And that ought to do it right there. Let's be done with it. Let's move on, shall we? And that's going to be our inventory session for today. That's 10 minutes. Plus a shootout. So I'd say we're all in the clear right here. Catch y'all later.